Turning now to our coronavirus coverage tonight, the CDC updated their COVID-19 data tracker to show the Santa Cruz County has moved to moderate community transmission. This now rescinds the county's indoor face covering order, effective immediately here. Still, the county is reminding people that face masks and coverings and vaccinations, they continue to be the most effective tools against spreading the virus and to protect yourself and your loved ones from a possible infection.